Okay, hello everyone. Here I want to provide a tutorial on how to change wallpaper on Samsung M35 device. Well, changing the wallpaper to a visually organized or motivational design can help improve your focus, organization, and productivity. Inspirational wallpapers or task-related backgrounds can serve as reminders or motivators for your daily activities. Okay, so let's go to the tutorial. To change the wallpaper on your device, begin by long pressing on your screen to access additional options. So, select Wallpapers and Style. Next, click on this option to browse through a selection of various wallpapers, including cute designs. Choose a wallpaper that suits your preferences. And you will have the option to set the wallpaper for the home screen, lock screen, or both. So, click Next. Okay, finally, click Down to confirm your choice. And then the new wallpaper will be successfully applied to your device. Okay, that's the tutorial on how to change wallpaper on Samsung M35 device. If you are helped by this video, don't forget to like and subscribe to get all the information from this channel. Thank you.